and Johnny Moran. She works with Cito Picard, Cytor, from CICCO anyway, and for 10 years in Cork, moved home to the nanny.
Oh.
Nancy Gallagher, she was 10 county medals, 3 months away from one of our soda, and hobbies are socializing and going to cinema. Then we have our celebrity Johnny. Johnny went to school at CBS after mentioning Trinity Primary School. He recently completed his research in Belgium. Hobbies are hurling, football, and tennis. He loves riding and he hates falling. And Johnny and Jean are going to dance a reel. But for Johnny to be more to celebrity leagues, now he can get to work his way into the celebrity leagues. But Johnny received his celebrity status at a very young age, a few years of age, and he held it on ever since, when he was crowned the Bunny Baby of Turnina.
Oh,
Johnny, you get your fix of that week, Stansy? Well, don't you?
Yeah.
I was just asking, how many years ago was this, because I put it in here?
How old are you, sir?
I don't remember. Where are you?
Yes?
Yes, sir.
He said you stood up this way, that's eating of his name. I'm not sure if I'm trying to get it. All right, John, go to John, please. Not very tightly. No, he's so. I know you're the station of the lesson over there. I think you're a different man. But you definitely did three times here. Very good, truly. Very, very good. Thank you. And thank you.
Johnny, anything you might want. Congratulations to the stage, the whole staff in St. Anne's, they round the house and light the dress up. Looking off the whole festival, the floor on the stage, and then the team on there, team on the top. That Rose dance was really, that part of the Rose dance was absolutely marvelous by your country, which was great, good work, and each nomination. And that's what it's all about. Well done, guys. Thank you.